Hello everyone, it's Beaded. Today I'm going to show you how I made this gorgeous bracelet. In our materials, I have 11 oseed beads. I have two colors, gold and blue iris. Three millimeter bicones, 8 seed beads. I'm going to use the same rondelle beads. I'm just using gold seed beads. So rondelle beads, and they are 3 by 4 millimeter. I have 1 inch chain. And clasp, and I already put the jump ring. My beading needle number 11. And this is the thread I'm going to use. So let's begin. I pick up 8 11-0 gold. And I can attach the chain. Then I'll just leave a short tail. Then I'll pick up 5 11-0 gold. Pass through first bead. Pick up 1. Pass through 3 beads. Then pick up another 1. Then I'll pick up 8. Pass through 2 beads. Pick up 1. Pass through 2 beads. And pick up another 1. Pass through 2 beads. Then pick up 1. Then I pick up rondelle, seed bead, rondelle, seed bead, rondelle, seed bead, and rondelle. Then I'll pick up 8. Pass through 2 beads. Pick up 1, pass through 2, pick up another 1, pass through 2 beads, then pick up 1. And I'm going to do the same here and here. Then I'll pick up 5. Pass through first bead. Then pick up another one. Pass through 3 beads. Then pick up 1. And pick up 8. Pass through 2 beads. Then pick up another one, pass through 2 beads. Pick up 1, pass through 2 beads. Pick up another one. Then I pick up 1 rondelle, seed bead, rondelle, seed bead, rondelle, seed bead, and rondelle. And I will also do the same here. So I completed the 6 flowers. And my thread is coming out. I'll pick up 5. 5 11 of gold. Pick up 1, pass through 3 seed beads, and then pick up another 1. Then I'll pick up 7. And I can attach the clasp. Then I'll pick up bicon, 3 millimeter bicon, and pass through. Pick up another bicon. Then I'll pick up blue 11-0, 8-0 gold, and blue 11-0, then pass through. Pick up another 11-0 blue, 8-0, and 11-0 blue. Then pick up bicon. Pick up another bicon. Blue 11-0, 8-0, and blue. Pick up one bicon. And I will also continue adding beads on this side too. then exit to 8-0. Then I'll pick up 3, 11-0 gold, pass through 8-0, 11-0 blue, and gold 11-0. Exit to 8-0, then pick up 3, 11-0 gold, and I'm going to continue adding 3, 11-0 here, 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 and also this side. Adding 3, 11-0 gold on both sides, and I'm going to just pass through some of the beads and then make some couple of knots, and then I'm going to cut the thread, and I also do the same here. So the size of the bracelet is 6.5 inches. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching. Have a blessed day, everyone, and a happy beading.